Hey, so what did we learn in church this week? This week, we took a look at the topic of confidence and how consistency in our walk with Jesus can help us to grow in confidence despite our own insecurities. We took a look at a guy called Timothy, who was a major player on the Christian scene. Timothy started off his life as quite a timid and anxious young man, as we can infer from the scriptures. And Paul took him under his wing and showed him many great things, evangelism and healings and miracles throughout his own ministry time. And he then set Timothy apart with a prophetic word and laid hands on him to give him a spiritual gift, which he was required to fan into flame, if you remember. And so Timothy then went on to be a pastor in a major city in the known world at the time, the city of Ephesus. At the end of his life, Timothy stood up against the pagans that worshipped goddess Diana in the temple of Diana, and he got beaten and stoned to death as a result of this. He had confidence during his final days because of the consistency of his faith throughout his life. He had a consistent mentor, he had a consistent call over his life, and he had a consistent faith throughout it all. So I just want to encourage you just to take a look at your own life and to see how you can build consistency into your own spiritual journey. So God bless you, and I pray that you be a more confident person.